Have a seat.
Thank you. I like your flowers, Captain.
Hey, where's he from?
He's from Washington, D.C. He's here on special assignment.
Washington?
Yes, sir.
You gotta be shitting me.
So, they assigned a lawyer to the military police, eh? Well, where'd you graduate law school?
Howard University.
Your parents rich or something?
No, my father's a mailman.
I graduated the point. I didn't see any Negroes at the point. In fact, I never saw a Negro until I was, I think 12 or 13.
Have you seen my orders, Captain?
Yes, as soon as Colonel Nivens received them. Look, I think it only fair to tell you that had I known you'd be a Negro, I would have requested the immediate suspension of the investigation. Now, look, may I speak freely?
You haven't stopped yet.
Look, these local people aren't going to charge a white man in this parish on your say-so. Now, Nivens knows that. He doesn't give a damn about this killing, and your being here proves it. Now, they're making a fool out of you. Can't you sit? Will you take off those damn sunglasses?
I like these. They're like MacArthur's.
All right, now look. Let me explain something to you. You go near Tynan in your uniform, sounding white and charging local people, and you're going to wind up just as dead as Waters. I mean, this isn't Washington, Davenport.
I know where I am.
Well, do you know how many times I've asked Nivens to look into this killing? Every day since it happened.
Do you suspect someone?
Don't play lawyer with me, soldier. With you on this case, we are not going to get anywhere.
Like it or not, Captain, I am all you've got. Your orders instruct you to cooperate. Now, is there anything else?